Hey guys, it's Justin from Justin2Gaming, and today we'll be doing part 2 of Minecraft gameplay walkthrough. So if you haven't seen part 1, go check it out for this one. And we already started this up, so for now, today we'll be starting. Yeah. It doesn't matter if I put it on Ostriches are achievements that much. Well, yes. I know it's kind of bright. We'll work on that. So, oh wow. Just one more five achievements. Leave a comment down below. Tell me what you think. If I should, run this village, or just do this, or make my own house. But for now, this part I'll just be exploring the village. Let's see, where can I do the best thing to do is get some wood. Finally, guys. If I'm going to know when I'll stop the video, what's the best question? Okay, let's do some axe. Walk axes, so on. Oh, damn, all of them axes. So, if the video just stops, that means it stopped by itself. But I still wanted to see if I just couldn't say it because the video was getting too long. So we got some stuff. I'll be this house. Wait. How can these villagers even get in here? Are these literally the only two houses? Oh, yeah, I don't really think I'll be within this village. I'm gonna make my own house. Okay, I think the boat's about to stop. Any seconds? 1 minute? I don't know. So, okay. More. Yeah, okay. Don't see any of this wood. I'm looking for this kind of wood. Oh wow, didn't realize already my hunger's gone down. Wanna see these apples? See a pig. I don't want to waste my iron sword. Kill him. Kill. I've already done Minecraft videos, you guys know. Like, of my Dantinium World ones, and my one showed my other world, my first world, when I first played Minecraft. That was one world I didn't do on camera or on YouTube. That was like, I don't know if that was before my channel. I think it was before my channel. Need one more piece. Five sun airship up here. find a place to find these. The wait, what is that? The oak wood. Here we go. It's already getting nice. That's just the oh shit. I was about to hit that wolf because I thought it was a sheep because it was white. So of course right now I'll just make a little shelter until we're ready, until we have enough stuff to make a house. I might just stick it to like in here. I'll just stick for here for now. And then I'm gonna make some torches.
Aww.
Sorry if you guys hear my parents or my mom's sister. I found now I can only record for 15 minutes, so I'm sorry about the last part. I'm really sorry. I just found out. I was seeing how to do longer videos, and so it said I could actually do it for 15 minutes. But it's weird. One time it just stopped. I think because I accidentally pressed stop. You need to get some. Okay. I might have a gameplay two players with my sister. So of course you want to find this place. Remember, check the last part for my seed and you can try to find this shelter. Need a shovel. Get some more wood, and I'll have plenty, but I'm just getting some more. Okay. Just want to keep like 10 pieces of regular wood. And let's see. Oh, I got one piece of cobblestone. I'll get that. Okay, I have no idea how I got that. So, a few minutes until we wrap up this video. Where to dig? Just dig down here. Of course, later is the new update. Update 46. Them. You get, yeah, you need 8 pieces. I'm so scared I might hit one of the wolves. I need to make a door also. At least I can make this place a little bigger. So, I actually came up with this idea. By Wowie Beast Mode. I just saw his new video today. When I watched, something to do with his game channel now. I haven't been making Minecraft in a while, so then decided I'll do some more Minecraft. So, it's getting dark now. I need another piece of sheep. So we got 6 minutes left until the video's over, until I end the video. Cooking first. Oh wow, I just realized I could just got these in here. Three, four, five, or seven. And 6. At least now we got some lights. I really wanna. Whoa, God, scared. I really wanna find your sheep. But it's getting too late to. I remember them over here. But I'll see more. So, just gonna have to wait. So, still got some light going. I'm quickly make us some torches. I wanna also make some food. It's almost done. Okay, the video's almost over. Okay. One, two, three. Oh god, I'm sorry guys. I don't know if you heard that text. Oh god, it scared me. Okay guys, so I think that'll be it for the second part. I know I still have like a few more minutes, but I just want to see what I got. I just want to see what that text was. So I'll see you guys in the next video. So by the way, sorry if it's blurry. But anyway, see you guys next time. Bye!